Alison, how are you? My name's Mark.
Fine. I know some of your family well.
Do you?
Yes.
Are there any still living here?
No, from back your way.
Oh,
John,
okay.
Greaves?
Get out of the way, Bernie.
John?
From Canada or Australia?
Oh, Canada.
And Chris Greaves? And Mary Greaves? What's the door behind
you? No, wait a minute.
Tomorrow morning, but we don't have to go. We're not in a hurry to go.
What time? Yes, well, I'm not up here again until I give this talk. What
Where are
time?
You from? Are you from Wolverton?
No, I'm from Haversham.
Oh, Haversham.
Haversham, I just live next door for a while.
And do the Greaves all live in this area?
Oh, they were lords of the manor here.
Lords of the manor here?
Yes, you can't go into the manor, it's strictly private.
No, that's fair enough.
That's right, but they say we're at the manor.
They what, sorry?
We always call the lords of the manor. Because they have the sort of title of it. Not lords that sit in the House of Lords, but that's just a thing to say over here.
So were they the primary family in this town, so to speak?
This isn't a town.
The primary.
Quite different. Haversham village.
Where we come from, unfortunately, we don't have villages. We have towns.
You don't have villages. Oh, yes, we have villages. Yes, they were here at the end of the last century. It was over 100 years ago. And John and Martha, and their cousins, they've come over once or twice, and the last time I knew she wasn't all that well, and she died soon afterwards. But
could be Mary, might be Mary Chris from Canada.
Yes.
But my father is Alan Greaves.
Yes.
From Australia.
Yes, from the American ones.
Okay, so I think the connection between the Americans and my father is great, great, great. Quickly, and it was just on the off chance that we might
find it. I see.
So it was just that, I thought I'd try and at least get something for my dad.
Yes. Well, this is it, Haversham Village. Now, wait, there may be something in the...
Sweeping, so if you gave me a broom, I could do some sweeping.
No, I'm not sweeping, I'll go and wash my hair.
Oh, I can wash
the sweep has been. The sweep.
I can't do that then, can I?
What? Yes, you want to take a photo. Shall I show you something?
What have you got there?
No, that's a magazine. There's one, Short History of the Church.
Take that back.
Have that.
Do you have a donation box or anything?
This actually is a pound for this.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. No problem.
Don't mind that. Yeah. There we are. Look here. Now, what about all this?
Look at that.
Look at this, James. Look at it. What about all that?
Excellent. I'll be able to read it tonight. There we go.
There you are. Fine. That goes in that box. And there's a local person who's written that. We keep emptying the box and there's some more.
That's just fantastic.
There you are.
Because I must admit, I haven't been as involved as my father has in tracing the family tree.
Yes, yes.
And that's a typical thing, I think.
I think maybe let's put the screen over the side, and I think about the walk from a cat. Wait a minute. So here, maybe some more up here. What's it? Something about 1100 or something. It's all on that pillar there.
1100.
About 1100 and something.
On the outside of that pillar, there's what's her name? I don't think it's filled
from. Yeah, I can't remember where the Greaves ones are. This is the Greave, is it?
Yes, that's in lovely memory, John.
Oh, there you are.
1893.
There you are. That's when they were all of the manor, you see.
That's when what, sorry?
That's when he was Lord of the Manor.
Oh, okay.
There you are.
It's when he was Lord of the Manor. That's amazing.
It's a lovely church.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And a lot goes on in this church. It's a very I've only lived in worshipping church.
Well, you're pleased to know that the Greaves have kept on the Christian.
Oh, I know. Yes, certainly the Canadian lot.
Yes, and so.
Is there one down
yeah,
there?
So it's the Australian lot.
Is there one down there?
Yes, there is.
Oh, fine.
I don't know if.
well, I'll give you our magazine too.
Tony?
I'll give you our magazine, The Compliments of Haversham.
Oh, no, please.
There we are.
Tony, that one there.
Another one down there?
Is Mary Greaves and...
Mary Greaves.
And who was Mary Greaves' husband?
I can't tell you. I'm not... Long, I should be well off with it because I say I've met the Greaves.
Long name that ended with Durr.
What
about? No, that's fine. We are holding you up from washing your hair.
Never mind.
And I don't want to
yeah,
do that.
Yeah, I'll say it's a Greaves problem. But that isn't. That's a present for the man who says. Schwartz up there.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Just superb.
We are very blessed in this place.
Yes.
And with our young minister. Sadly, he's leaving us to go to another place in about 2 months' time. He's been here for 5.5 years, which is lovely.
Well, that's a little fun.
Yes, it is. That's all right.
That's not anywhere, is it?
That's
not. I mean, apart from being here, that's not anywhere. Is that in a booklet or a pamphlet?
No, that's not. But I think most of the best will find us in there.
Okay.
And here are the rectors.
Just right, get 2 seconds of that.
Yes, and I think he's out today, is that
yes,
right?
Yes, his car's not there.
No, so he's away today, but the records office in Aylesbury, because all our stuff a long time ago had to go to Aylesbury, because you see it's not, they are old historical records, and of course in a church like this you've got the damp.
Sure.
Oh, it's about 30 years ago I think it all had to be carted off there.
Right.
And so, the records office in Aylesbury.
A-Y-L-E-S.
That's our county town.
B-U-R-Y.
And in the records office, they could... And there's lots of old stuff that you couldn't take away, but you'd be allowed to look at there.
I wonder if they have that sort of stuff on the internet.
I have not a clue.
Well, they might for a fee photocopy or something and send it down.
Yeah.
But Aylesbury would be the place to go and ask for it.
Well, this is
the
market. It's going to be a ship of parties, isn't it?
We'll try. Thanks,
Alison.
Bye-bye.
Bye. If I'd known you were coming, I'd have made you one. Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.